It is International Polar Bear Day today, and to mark the occasion, a team of scientists in Norway is preparing to monitor polar bears as they emerge from their dens. It's part of a study to better understand the denning process, which is a crucial time for reproduction and the survival of the species. We leave you with these visuals as we wrap up this broadcast. Stay tuned to VEON World is One. VEON World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.